What's up guys, Stephanie here. Today I'm going to show you my fitness routine, my workout routine, what I do. Funny story, I actually had never been a big exerciser until this year, and at the end of the very end of 2016, I started getting into running and doing yoga on a frequent basis and getting back into Blogilates. So I just thought I would show you what I do.
Just a really quick disclaimer, everybody puts these, so I felt like I had to put one as well. I am not by any means telling you what you should or should not do. Everybody, fitness is very individual to the person. You should do what works for you. You should work out doing what you like, find your favorite exercise routines, eat what you feel makes you feel good. You know, everything is tailored to you. So this is all just to find inspiration, suggestions. By no means am I telling you what you should and should not do.
About 3 times a week, pretty solid. So if you like this video, give it a like and a thumbs up, subscribe, comment, and I'm doing a video every single day until the release of my new music video, Skylight. So share this with the hashtag countdown to Skylight or Skylight by Stephanie. And without further introduction, let's get into it.
So even mornings when you feel like blah, I always force myself to take off those glasses and put up my hair because I know that after I go do my workout, I'm just gonna feel really good. You know, working out releases endorphins. I realize that toothpaste on my shirt. I was like, oh, I always know I'm gonna feel really good. So I go grab my workout clothes. It's always good to have cute workout clothes that you feel good in. The first thing that I usually do when I'm gonna start my workout is I lift my weights. Now, a lot of girls are into toning their abs and their butt. I'm actually really into having toned arms. I love to keep my arms toned, so these are the things I do. I do this tricep one, and I'll do 30 reps. 30 times I'll do that, so 3 reps of 10. And then after I do 3 reps of 10 of that, I'll definitely be making a face and be like, oh, I feel like I'm complete for the day. Then I do 30 of those. I filmed doing 30 of those, so I only did 10 here, but I'll do about 30 of those as well, those shoulder ones with the dumbbells. And then I do that for biceps, but I always end up putting the weights down and just doing it Blogilates style, the prayer pulses. I'll do those with my hands like that, and I'll do a lot of those. I'll challenge myself to do 60, 70 of those. I'll walk around the room, be silly. And then by the end of the time that I'm done doing them, which is 70 plus, I'm like, oh, my biceps feel like they're good. And yeah, that's all I do for toned arms. I find that it really, really helps. I feel like I have decent definition in my arms. So those are my best tips. Just do 5 minutes every single day, you'll be good. And then once a week, twice a week, the days that I don't decide to go to yoga, I do Blogilates in my room. And I'm sorry, I'm just realizing that my bed is not made there. But I'll do 3 or 4 Blogilates videos. So I just have some clips here. This is me doing her best ab 2016 workout. I have just a ton of different Blogilates videos bookmarked. I mean at least 20. Because my advice is you don't want to do the same, for instance, you don't want to do the same Blogilates videos over and over again. You want to keep it fresh. You want to stay I don't remember doing this pattern or this combination or blah blah blah. And as you can see in this video, I will do these Pilates for about 3 different days in the week, and it also depends on if I go to yoga or not. Usually I like to combine on the days that I do work out. I will do a set of either Pilates and yoga, and then I'll do my cardio, which I'll show you later in the video. But yeah, that's me doing some cha-cha abs. I find those really funny. She's so cute. Honestly, Cass is just adorable. She makes you want to work out. And that's a good thing. You need to find a workout that you enjoy. I happen to enjoy listening to Cassie torture me in some parts of this video. I've been doing this since January, and I've already noticed a huge difference in my abs, if I have any, my body. Definitely some improvement there. This works, and this is awesome. It's fun. And then my advice is to drink water in between, so then you make sure you stay hydrated while you're working out. Water's huge. But yeah, here's just some more clips of me doing different Blogilates videos. Like I said, I will pick 3 or 4, depending on the time of each workout. I have some clips here of Cassie definitely torturing me and me smiling and laughing at it, but it was all good because I got some good workout that day. And Then here, that's me at the gym running on the treadmill. That was a high, exceptionally high day. I usually don't burn 232 calories. It usually ranges anywhere from like 150 to that high. It's just like 180 is what I've been doing right now. And then at the gym, I will usually go to yoga first, but I was just like heading back. This was the clip that I filmed. But I'll go back to the locker room and I will go and grab, as I'm walking towards it, I will go grab my yoga mat, as you see right there. And that's what I do, guys. That is my workout routine. It's really simple. It's stuff that I actually enjoy. So comment below if you want to see more fitness videos. And make sure to share this with the hashtag #CountdownToSkylight or SkylightByStephanie.